thoroughly entertained. Let's give the participants a big hand. Now, I'm known for doing the unusual on testings. Even my own testings really don't matter. I want Mr. Morris to be, where do you go? Okay.
New Year.
I know this. There's a lot of anti-bullying campaigns and things like that going on right now, but something that's very near and dear to me is that it's also Breast Cancer Awareness Month. And typically during this month, I wear a belt that's half black and half pink. Every year. Come in, sir. You all right now? Are we building a house? Before we go on, a couple things, please come.
Yes, I can.
Moms and dads, those of you have been bringing your child to martial arts 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 years, I know that you know some techniques because you've watched a lot of them. And I always throw it out there, if any of you guys would like to test today, we can make it happen. One of the things about being a senior is that from time to time you can have people do things that they wouldn't otherwise do. I really enjoy that part a lot. So, in keeping with that, today we're going to make a donation to breast cancer in honor of Aspire. And this is how we're going to do it.
Yes, sir.
This is full size.
You got this for Tom.
Go, sir. I need a black magic marker, please.
Don't do the bottom.
Thanks, sir. Marshall, I want you to break this board any way you know how or any way you care to. Don't clap. He shouldn't be able to. Come get another marker.
You notice he took his socks off. You know why? He says he's afraid he's just slipping and fall and might break the board.
Thank you. appreciate your patience. Benefit breast cancer, and it's going to be given by Aspire. Yes, sir. I don't think they hear me. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you.